18,118 people are currently in hospital with coronavirus in the UK, compared to 18,006 on the 17th of April. And sadly, of those hospitalised with the virus, 16,060 have now died. That's an increase of 596 fatalities since yesterday.